Here comes Big Daddy Cool.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan. Weighing in at 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
One of the all-time greats in WWE history, Big Daddy Cool.
One of the best big men of all time, Big Daddy Cool, looking to wreak a little havoc.
You know, Booker knows success as both a tag team legend and a multi-time world champion.
But Cole, let us not forget that he is our king and the ring is Booker T's court. And Saxton's out here to be the court jester.
You know, guys, I think you could easily fool yourself into just seeing Booker T as the friendly WWE legend we all know and love. But when Book climbs into the ring, he's a very serious competitor who you shouldn't underestimate.
I agree completely, Michael. Booker T is just as savvy a superstar today as he ever was. He has that veteran edge that instantly levels the playing field.
Yeah, Booker T
from way up on a terrific reversal by Diesel.
Diesel take on opponents of all shapes and sizes over the years. Corey, what is Diesel's best plan going into this matchup?
Big Daddy Cool needs to utilize his power. Every movement of Diesel's is done with such purpose, whether he's hitting like a battering ram or dropping an opponent from his immense height.
And Diesel loses some advantage after that.
A cutting move there by the veteran Booker T.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Elbow drop. Piercing. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Moves outside, what's the plan here? Under the ropes now.
Kick to the midsection, Booker takes it!
breaks the cap. Looks like a rope break. Elbow drop for Pearson. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
That shoulder targeted there.
Now here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Booker T's looking good.
Yeah, Booker T's really grinding the opposition down.
From the top.
Diesel dodges out of that.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Get ready to get anything with a sharp elbow. Huge toss. Oh, and a stop.
Here it comes. He touches. Wow. Diesel putting a lot of power and force into that.
He's going for the pin. This could be.
We'd see a kick out there.
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Diesel can taste victory now.
One, two. Oh, he was almost finished.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed to kick out of pure instinct alone.
What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. Getting tossed.
And Booker T getting worked on right now.
Diesel's really utilizing his power well here. No movement or muscle wasted in this match.
He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Booker T is getting taken out to the woodshed here.
Oh, man.
Midsection, Booker T, scissors kick.
You gotta love it.
superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here, man. He's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.